I think it's important for Black women to be computer scientists to kind of bring a new narrative to the tech scene. Diversity is different in so many ways. It's not just about color. I'm a Black woman, short hair. I love Jordans, but I bring a new feature to the tech scene. The opportunities that came to me while I was at Spelman have been tremendous. I studied abroad my junior year in Seoul, South Korea, and that was actually my first time on an airplane. I've been a UNCF HBCU Innovation Summit Fellow for 2 years straight. I was nominated as a Forbes Under 30 Tech Scholar. I was a HBCU and South by Southwest Scholar. I was a Google Grace Hopper Travel Grant Scholar. And so that's where I was able to solidify my plans for the summer of my junior year where I interned with Dell. Through all of those experiences, I've been able to network with so many tech professionals from all over. Upon graduation, I've accepted a full-time role with Microsoft as a premier field engineer. I'll be going out to Microsoft customers such as Dell and other companies and just making sure that they're happy technologically wise. It still hasn't hit me that I'm about to graduate because I feel like I just started here. My journey has been nothing short of amazing. I really hope that anyone who comes after me is better than me. I really hope that they just aim to pay it forward like I feel as though I paid it forward.